do with the queen. It seems to me that you don't remember any of that. By the way, it looks like we need to be more careful from now on. It could just be a misunderstanding, but Colgan the Agile is after you, so... Yep, that seemed legit. And a chest! Woohoo! Just locked. Magic helmet. That's map the room, send them here. And more spiders. So if these guys do paralyze, I do have a quest that I need to complete that involves a party member getting paralyzed. That said, I'm not just gonna let them walk all over me either. New monster material. Steps up. And a dragon. Uh-oh, two of them. Good news, he got a surprise attack in on them, though, so that's good. Okay, that's neat. There we go. probably undead. Oh, nope. Shot by you. There's a shot. Heal up. Ardo. Okay. Really? Two different spellcasters. Okay. So we need to do spell cancel from you two. There we go. How much about Kyo do the one-off attack there? I'll remember that for next time we're going to do the hostile spellcasters. Now can I leave the room? There. Okay. Fall there. Oh, I forgot these guys can cast spells. It makes sense for the samurai class, so. So that is... Wait, what? These are undead. Just be safe. Let's just fully explore this area before I head out of here. Got another call up there. And grab the chest. One of the more involved, button sequence. That is some enemies I haven't seen before. Oh, just a regular warrior. Okay. So that, the only one spellcaster, so... Don't need to use spell cancel. the longsword. Not sure if it's a magic one or not. So this is the lower level down here. Okay, so that lowers the fade. Actually, dump the sculpture charm, probably. Where did this Bampus 2? Okay, Bampus 2 over here. Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay, so that's the route to get out. That's the one to use an item, which I might just use an item. What are we doing for time? 47 minutes. I just do this 2 runs today. Do a double slash, and then spoke. Oh, successful assassination. Perfect. Alright, yep. Actually, let's dump the sculpture charm. And let's just bamp out of here.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.